The GBC Open Day Stay Home Edition was broadcast on the 29th of April at the height of the COVID-19 lockdown. The show itself raised £158,000, with the charity's trustees following up on the various financial pledges made, all of which have now been honoured. The total amount raised is £180,000, an all-time record, with individuals and companies throughout the community contributing to the combined efforts of Radio Gibraltar and GBC Television. The money has now been donated to the GHA's COVID-19 fund to help with the extraordinary expenses incurred as a result of the health emergency.
Well, we are ecstatic. I am ecstatic. I think it's a great initiative on behalf of GBC. I'm so proud of GBC and the people of Gibraltar for being so generous, so kind at a time when they felt they wanted to contribute to what was happening in Gibraltar and in fact the rest of the world. And so we could only thank you from the bottom of our hearts and be we'll be forever and eternally grateful to everyone at GBC and the people of Gibraltar for this wonderful gesture.
The presentation saw GBC's CEO handing over the cheque on behalf of the Open Day trustees.
Well, it's been an incredible amount of money that's been raised by our viewers and listeners, so I'm very, very happy that the community has used GBC as a channel to raise this money for the GHA's COVID-19 fund. It just kind of illustrates the importance of GBC as the national broadcaster to be at the centre of the community. And doing this has in fact highlighted that, and we're very, very pleased, not only myself, but also the trustees of the Open Day Charitable Trust.
This latest donation from the Open Day Charitable Trust is in addition to an earlier one of £50,000, bringing the overall total handed over by the GBC Open Day to the GHA's COVID-19 fund to £230,000, the largest donation ever in the corporation's history.